What are your plans after uni?
So at the moment I'm actually working at Chug Music.
Yeah.
And I'm doing like music management there.
Oh, that's so exciting.
Yeah, it's really good and it's intense, but I love it. It's fun and it's what I want to do. So it worked out in the end. Like this, I wouldn't have been there without this course. So.
I currently work at Rode Microphones.
Yeah.
So I'm going to continue with that. It's really exciting and I'm looking forward to the future.
What are you deciding to do like after uni?
Hopefully maybe I can teach or something, or work in a music store or whatever comes along, or in
a
studio.
Accept all opportunities that come your way.
Yeah, anything.
What are your plans like after uni?
I'm gonna go on a road trip.
Yeah. Tell me about this road trip.
I'm gonna drive to Stradbroke Island. And I'm gonna go bouldering along the way.
That's really cool.
That's my plan.
Different. Yeah. Very different.
Yeah.
I like it.
There'll be music somewhere in there as well. But
a lot of travel.
A bit of travel.
Wow. I like it.
Yeah.
All right. Is there any way we could like follow your music online?
Yes. My Instagram is KIRICCA, Kirika. And there's a link.
Amazing. What are your plans after graduation?
So my plans after graduation are to make sure that I've got my portfolio complete to take over to the UK with me next year.
So what are you guys graduating with?
Music theatre!
Woo! What are your plans after uni?
No idea.
Booked and blessed. Booked and blessed.
Amazing.
To have fun.
Are you guys excited?
Fun.
Very excited.
Amazing. I'm actually already in a full-time job. I'm a personal assistant, so learning how to run a business. And at the moment, I'm saving so hard to launch my own post-production company.
We'll continue performing and teaching.
I'm just going to literally make music and take over the planet.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
How do we follow your music?
You can find me at Obscene Oz everywhere. Every Amazing. Single social media, even TikTok. Actually, no, TikTok's at Obscene. Keep that in mind.
So what are you graduating with?
A Bachelor of Entertainment and Music Management.
Wow.
Yay.
And what are your plans after uni?
I've recently just applied for a job at Sony Music, and I have been shortlisted in the top 15% of candidates.
Wow, hopefully you get it.
Yes, thank you.
So
I hope so too.